Hello friends, welcome back, and our boy's playing more Lego Star Wars. Good news everybody, I spent so many studs and we unlocked a few new characters, so now we can enjoy running around. I swapped out old Ben so we could be Shaak Ti, so we can have the little tentacly things flinging everywhere. Whack! Whack! Brazil! We have that one. We've got Jango Fett, which is rad because he's got like the double blasters. We've got General Grimace. We can just run around with way too many lightsabers. Ah! And, you know, with like a hacking case of bronchitis or whatever was going on with him the whole time. We got naked C-3PO. And then some of them we kept the same. Like, we have to keep Panakin Skywalker, right? Like, we also have Leia. Now, instead of Wedge. Sorry, Wedge, but it's Leia now. It's the Leia show. I kind of want to run around as general grievances. I also bought all the ships and everything, but I want to keep the Jedi Starfighter that I've been using. But it's cool. So we're just going to check. Wait, have we done everything in Bespin? We are 100% done with Cloud City Bespin. So let's go ahead and go here. I'm gonna zoom out. Is there not space in Bespin? There's no space in Bespin. We got the Bespin. Yeah, Cantonica. So we gotta go to Cantonica. I wish there was a way for me to just like travel here. Travel to this? Silencing. Oh yeah, we did take care of silencing snoodles. Snoodly do, that was taken care of. Okay, we want to go to Canto Bight in Cantonica. So let's find out where that is. Where's Cantonica? Coruscant, Cantonica. Cantonica. 8 crazy nights in Cantonica. Is that offensive? Probably. Let's go to Canto Bight. And see what we can find there, which is going to inevitably everything. I'm gonna try and be better. It's like every time we unlock characters, I'm gonna go in and buy them right away because now I've realized like we have all of the money in the world. I bought all of those things, and like we're talking ships that cost millions of studs, and it functionally has not done taken away any money from us, which is such a good case study of how stupid rich billionaires are. Like, bought an entire multi-million dollar ship, and it didn't even touch my wealth. Like, that's how stupid expensive they are. And you know, that's one of the reasons that I've been radicalized in my life. So that's fun. But anyway, not gonna get on that trend. Although it is presently the week of the Democratic National Convention, so it's like, you know. Take of my attitude in light of that as you will. Sandy stash. Gross. Sorry. Awkward. Yeah. Sorry. Okay. boy. So, okay, yeah, well, like, we could do all of these in rumor order, but I think actually the easiest way is just kind of, like, do it in, just like kind of going around exploring the land, exploring the map, finding all these places, and going about it that way. Oh, am I not allowed to go over there? Okay. I like that he uses his little lightsabers as like little helicopters. He's like, wee wee! Wobbada wobbada. Wobbada wobbada. Oh, hey, we need, I don't want to do it that way. We need. How do we. Why do I have. Like 17 heroes in my arsenal. Hold on a second. That's not how I wanted this to go. I wanna remove some of these guys. I just want Hoth Leia. So like if we go here, does it work to lessen the heroes if we go to where's Leia info? There's so many extra characters in my arsenal that I don't want. I really wish I could remove them. Because they're, okay, like, because, like, the thing is, I just want one of each type. It just makes it less confusing. And so I don't want, like, three heroes. And frankly, we don't need Dexter here either. I'm gonna be honest, he kind of freaks me out. But if it's gonna make us do these things, then let's maybe get Jabba the Hutt. Let's just fill all of them with the goofy extras. I don't want this Leia. Let's go over here. Let's do, who's the critical, yeah, let's do the Rancor. And then instead of the Gungan, the nameless Gungan warrior, which is frankly ridiculous, go here and let's do, I don't know who else, we could be snoodly do there. Wampa and Rancor are pretty samey. I want to diversify a little bit. So let's do, let's go ahead and throw in, we could throw in that little guy. We could do Dio, not to be confused with the singer Dio. Let's do Gonkatine. Yeah. Almost as much fun as Gonkula. There we go. Okay, that'll make things less confusing. And when I say less confusing, I mean actually probably way more confusing. Can we not be the Rancor right now? That's annoying. We can be Jabba the Slut, though. Oh, wow, yeah, he can be violent or anything. Big head Jabba is incredible. It makes him look a lot smaller, actually. All right, anyway, Leia, I need your help. Grapple up here. Up here. Up here. One up here. Grapple up there. Got it. All right. So yeah, this is great. Why can I not be the rank? What's the point? That's all right. We'll be Gonkula here. Wow, he can even like attack and everything. No, I changed my mind. I want to be Jim Jam. Jim Jam the Joober. Jim Jam the Groober Doober. Yeah, get this out of my face, yuck. It'd be hilarious if he was like big enough that he could like damage that thing. Alright, Wicket. Rickety Cricket, we need the Breaker Blaster here. Yeah! 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 Grab it. There we go. Ah, the bobbleheads. What an absurd situation. I want to go back to... I actually want to be Grimbrim here. General Grandma. There's a... Oh, it's up. There. How do we get up there? There's probably a way to get up. Oh, wait. Hold on. There's a rumor. Rumor has it. Oh no! Wait, you're the hint droid. This is the rumor. That's right. The eyes were like information. You see it, don't you? I knew you did. Ain't no way in Mustafa I'm getting up there. My respect goes to whoever can manage to get up there. Okay. Not helpful. Conversationalist. Can we? I'm looking to see if there's like a series of like. Wow, he's like just perpetually slow. I'm looking to see if there's, can we like climb on the rocks? Get up there? Nope. Okay. Oh, there we go, Grivel Gravel. Let's get, there has to be some sort of path. Like, I'm assuming there's gonna be a pathway that'll carry us up there. And it was like in a cage. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, see, we got a pathway up there. We need to get up to that walkway somehow. In some way, shape, or form. It's going to be and we can get up there probably from there. So it's probably just a matter of we have to go around and find these things. I mean, the other approach we can always take to this is we can't always choose to do it like this way. Because we got the side missions, we haven't found those. But if we do it this way... Like, we could do it this way, and just continue to climb our way around this place. There's so many. But I actually feel like that's going to be more tedious than if we But, like, the other way we could do it is we could come in on the map here. And we could just do it, like, have it mark off. And that might actually be the best way to make sure I don't miss things. Kind of like on that one where I was like, oh, we're about to miss it. Plus, it'll, like, step us towards whatever we're trying to find. And that's always nice. Because, like, not that I'm trying to rush my way through this game. I talk about that a lot. Don't rush your way through enjoying a game. Like, if you're having a good time with a game, don't be in a hurry to be done with it. But at the same time, you know, like, we can make sure we're making progress here. What do we need? A protocol droid? All right. Alright, my little believer. Oh, wait, did we lose our... Oh, well, here. Okay, let's get rid of Ranka Muffin here. Let's go to here. Yeah, did we get rid of the... Yeah, we got rid of the believer there. Let's get rid of... since we can't use him anyway, let's get rid of the rancid breath guy. And let's do... We could do... Hold on. I want... What is... Is, like, the disguised... Oh, I see. He's just in this little thing. He's just being a little guy. Now, let's just keep standard old Beebs bait. I think he's cute. I think he's fun. Alright, BB boy. My B-boy. Look at him. He's going upside down just like them B-boys. I'm gonna be laughing about the concept of, like, the breakdancing, the B-boys. I'm gonna be laughing about that for ages. Also, not just because of, you know, the whole Olympic situation, but also the term B-boys. I mean, come on, man. That sounds like some sort of, like, goofy slang to talk about, like, kids that play, like, basketball in the streets or whatever. But yeah, we'll be panicking. How do we get... What's the next step here? We have that. We not... Oh, I see. I need to be my boy, Jim Joe. Come here, buddy. Oh, there's two of them. All right, yeah, we can get it. There we go. Unlimited tower! I do like the absolutely pun-believable way they've approached titling things in this game. It is genuinely a pleasure listening to or reading off every single one of their goofy little things. I think it's great fun. I think they've done a great job with it. The writers, like, some parts of this game are very like, what were you thinking? Is it not gonna it's not gonna give us a clear-cut pathway up there. Frankly, it's just rude. Let's see, what's in here? Anything in... important to find in here. In here, Cafe du Canto. The Kieber brick here. It's all caged up and everything, huh? Do we? Oh, okay. I was thinking maybe you shoot those to turn green, but apparently not. Something to do with a brick there. And also destroy all of the food production stuff. Cause all you wealthy fools, you don't deserve the wealth you have. Nobody does. I'm basically Jesus here, just flipping over tables. The only thing that would make me more Christ-like is if it were a farmer's market instead of a rich person's restaurant. But what's a farmer's market in most cities? Beyond just like a bougie man's buffet, you know what I mean? Like, it's a rich people thing. So, like, you know, I don't know where I'm going with this rant. I'm just kind of ranting for the sake of ranting, you know, filling in this the hollow space while I try to figure out what on earth I'm supposed to do to unlock this. I mean, I do like terrorizing the 1% in whatever small ways we can, and so if that means like destroying their Starbucks, then, you know, so be it. I'll destroy your food. You shall have nothing, I say. Oh, sorry, BB. Wait. Did it say? Oh, I didn't know we could ride him. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god. Wow, yeah, Rhyme Cowboy, woo! This is incredible. I'm not gonna say this is the best thing that's ever happened to me, but it is far from the worst thing that's ever happened to me. Yeah. Oops, sorry. It's not my fault you got in the way. I'm gonna destroy your cup. I'm drinking out of cups. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this thing? How do I open this? Gotta be some way that I'm supposed to open this. It's probably got to do with the one thing I haven't interacted with yet. Right? Like, we just... Did I do it? My gosh, her head is so huge. Hilarious. I don't know. I want some... Gotta be something that we're supposed to do. I feel like this has gotta be like a critical, necessary part of it, you know what I mean? Like, why is this here if not to somehow help? What if this is used? Aha! I remember that you can use these things to like press buttons. The button. I'll get the button, yes! There we go. See? Persevere enough and you can find this thing. Look, they're celebrating with me. Don't celebrate with me! How dare you? Where do you think you are? Look at her. Wow, look at that. She's got like the smirk going and everything. She's one cool lady. She's one cool cat. I'll tell you what. All right, what's over here? Allegedly is something over here. Oh, this connects. But never. Okay. Let us go up. Oh, wow. Oh, she's got like the cool spinny gems going on here. That's rad. Jump. 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 There we go. Okay, so we got that one. I wonder if this can help us get to that other one too. Nope, it would appear it cannot. Unless... I wonder if we can... What if we... Get our Django-y buddy here. He can make it over there. Nope. Okay. Well, you know what? It was a good thought. I say it to reassure myself. Okay, yeah, so let's go back over here then. I wonder if there's... Go over here. I wonder if there's a way... Yeah, here we go. Grapple up. We can get up there. Oh, I see. Boing. 2 out of 4. Get over there. Oh, get it. Oh my gosh, get it. Yeah. What a guy. What a guy that Django is. That Django Unchained. That Fett Unchained. Django Fett Unchained. Django Fett Unchained! That could be, like, maybe one of the best and or worst crossovers in the history of cinema. Django Fett Unchained. Okay, here we go. We're gonna cross some barriers here, okay? We're gonna tread new ground on this one, but just stick with me. Stick with me and hear me out, okay? Because I think we've got something if we let ourselves do the ridiculous, okay? A spoof movie of... Django Unchained, but it's set in Star Wars times, and it's called Django Fett Unchained, and the whole thing is just like a remake of Django Unchained, only Anakin is Django, and Django Fett is the bounty hunter, right? Because Anakin's a slave, right? Right? It's wildly insensitive so far, but hear me out. What if we did it anyway? Just, okay. I was in the city and there was this chest that caught my eye, but it won't open without the chap on the roof helping, and he seemed completely oblivious, so I called for help. Okay. So, I don't know, I'm just saying, Hollywood, call me, okay? Disney, if you're willing to, like, maybe... You know, take a few risks every now and then rather than just making like 8 million Marvel movies that you know will sell tickets but no one will remember them like, you know, a day later. then, you know, call me. I think I'm onto something.
I just found this shiny brick lying on the... I mean, hey, you wanna buy an almost priceless family heirloom from me? It's not cheap, but it's yours if you want it.
Yeah, dude, I'm rich, man. I can do whatever I want. I mean, I'm not rich. I hate the rich.
Thanks. I'm not bad at this sales business, am I? You should call me the Cash Trollmech from now on.
To make my voice more like the disjointed 90s Microsoft mic where you'd type something in and it could say your name. Oh boy. I think that's everything necessary. Look at us go. See, yeah, okay. You know what? Forget it. You know what? Yeah, never mind. I'm richer than all of you. You guys are like just the poor plebeians as far as I'm concerned. I'm a 9 billionaire. Although actually when you think about like inflation and stuff. And like going that far and like, you know, the galaxies and like being in space times, although it is technically a long time ago, galaxy far, far away, like whatever. Can you imagine inflation once we become an interstellar, like an interstellar race, us humans, and like, you know, what must inflation be like? A 9 billionaire, like that'd be like the poor man's minimum wage. Like, I'll pay you $9 billion an hour, and you'd be like, "That's so unfair." I'm calling the, you know, ethical treatment boards. I don't know. I wonder what inflation would need to be, to like get to that point. You know what I mean? Like, how bad would it be to like? Can we not reach that far? And not meant to be able to send it that far. Okay, oh, but if it can go at least that far, then we can do that. That should be enough to get us there. I would think. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so we got that one. I'm just gonna kinda try to methodically go along all the different corridors here and just cause like try to catch these things. Right, and make sure that we got everything in it. Yeah, see, like 100% on that one. Yeah, and it just... It's so annoying the way they do the maps here. Because it's like, okay, yeah, we can, like, view that interior. We do that. And then you go up and it takes us back to the galaxy. It's so glitchy. Like, it just... I feel like there's a lot... There's a severe lack of polish happening in this game. Like, there's a really good game here, but they just really didn't polish it. In, like, all the worst ways. I love me some unpolished games, but in all of the bad ways.
Hey, you don't want to eat here, pal. You should visit Canto Bight. It's an amazing, amazing food, but terrible service. Like, really bad service. Is it,
like, are you talking like that one hot dog stand in New York that abuses you? Actually, if you're looking for a job, Canto Bites could probably do with a new wait stand. Okay, well... We'll go in there. What's up there? Oh, it's just up on top of there. So if we go, presumably, up here we can get to it. I would think. Great. Super duper. Panakin's not so panicking now. He's feeling pretty good. Alright,
Holy wow, okay. What do you have to say?
It's as hot as a mystified barbecue in here with my co-refreshing hot iced tea. It'd be a $1.50 for me.
Okay. I have to say.
I couldn't bother you for some help, could I? I ordered my Canto Club sandwich some time ago, but it is yet to materialize.
If my sweet tooth isn't satisfied soon, I don't know what I'll do. I might kill a man. I might just go nuts. I'm seeing red, man. Please, help a stranger. Retrieve me my cake. Alright,
I gotta probably protocol droid my way through this one, huh? No, that's not... Why always? Oh, his head shrinks down, huh? Okay. Oh my god, I love Chef 3PO. That's incredible. Alright, yeah, insert that. And we want to pick up the cake. No. Well, can I only do one at a time? Grab that. wanted the drink. Was it you? You wanted the drink. Whack. You wanted your drink. What do you say?
Glory be, that is a mad fine beverage. Thank you, my thirst quenching savior.
Alright, you and she wanted the sandwich. This is as tedious as it gets, man, I'm telling you. Yeah, okay, so you wanted this. Oh, wait, we have the cake in hand still. That. Hey, who wanted the cake? You wanted the cake, hey? Yeah, you cakey son of a gun. Take it, you cake fiend.
Cake, sweet Felicia, it is here. My sweet tooth will finally be silenced. Thank you so much.
Do you really have a truly, like, a true sweet tooth? If it can ever be satisfied, like, personally, my sweet tooth is unquenchable. I could pretty much always sit down and eat more sugar. Like, I could go for Snickers right now. And it's not just because I'm not me when I'm hungry. Okay? Like, honestly, I'm the most me when I'm hungry. Because that's my secret. I'm always hungry. Oh, why would you do this? Why would you do this? Deliver her food. Insert it. No, insert.
Yeah, woo! What?
Oh, sweet. And then, you know, as is tradition in the restaurant business, once all customers have been served by the end of the day, the hatch on the wall shall poop out a beautiful brick. You can then take home and you can sell it for a high price, or if you're of a mind, you could use it to build a glowing brick house. It's truly yours to do with what you please. And this is the tradition as we know it. Hey, Oh, you look like something I should be. Oh, hey, check this out. We can do that. I like how this one insists on continuing to give me the tutorial even though I remembered it. Meanwhile, other ones that I forget what on earth I'm supposed to do, like throwing half of a protocol droid. No tutorial insight at all to be found. Nothing. Not even a little bit. All right, then. Go in here. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, I see. I have to swap these around somehow. Okay, so let's go ahead and... Oh, okay, so this is going to be a bit of a tricky puzzle here. If we do this one once... I feel like if we do each of them once, that should get us there. Yeah, I think that... Yep, that'll do it. Okay, that was actually really easy. That was shockingly straightforward. Anything else to do in here? Or did we... cupcake shake up! Golly, I would love a bakery like this. I do love me a good bakery. What was I just talking about, a sweet tooth? You know. I come by it. I'm open and honest about it. I know who I am. What do we do with this one here? You presumably press more buttons or something. Pretty typically what we have to do. What do we do here? Oh. Get out of the way, you nasty, nasty things. Okay, wait, we pressed that one. Is there another one around here maybe, or? Sorry, I didn't mean to cause a panic. Or did I? And I'm confused. I'm assuming that button has something to do with that. Answers what? What could it be? What could it possibly mean? Did I press it? Did I press the button? Okay, no, that one's on me. That one's on me. It didn't give me a prompt, so, like, there's nothing for me to do except for disassemble myself. That's on me. That's on me. I admit it. I admit it. Okay, I admit it. Sorry, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanna be panicking. What am I missing? What am I missing about this? What isn't coming together in my brain head? Oh wait, hold on. There must be another one around here somewhere that I'm not seeing. What do you want? Why are you waving for me? I hate you. Oh wow, he's like unkillable, huh? Okay, well. Yeah, why are you waving? What do you want? Is there another button nearby? Is that what you're telling me? I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna go through here instead. We'll come back to that one. Maybe there's a rumor that'll tell me about it. Oh, hey, check this out. Bingo! Jago! One. Two. Oh, hey, there is another button up there. I saw it. Right, one, two, three. I want more over there. One, two. There it is right there. Three. Then four. Got it. There's something satisfying about successfully doing a thing, you know what I mean? I love collecting a bounty. Yeah, you do, Django. Yeah, you do, buddy. I mean, just look at yourself. Of course you do. Okay, what happens if we come up here? Oh, hey. Hey, never mind. This is just something completely different. What did that do for us? I don't know what that did for us, but... Oh, hey, check this out. Okay. Okay, alright, okay. Alright, okay. Oh. Do we mind trick? Yeah, influence you. Go along here. Yeah, there it is. There we go. It feels good to solve a puzzle. I do like solving a good puzzle. Oh, he's so happy. Look at him. He's such a happy little boy. Happy little boy. Honestly, I don't understand why we had to be so so angry at Anakin about all this stuff, you know? Because, I mean, he's just a little guy. Just a little guy trying to do his thing. You know what I mean? Like, why do we gotta be mad about it? Okay, what is the secret here? There's gotta be some sort of secret. I'm wondering if... Yeah, like, as I thought, maybe... Let's see, that seems to have reset. Oh. Okay, so the thing just glitched on me then, huh? That's cool, I guess, in a way. And when I say that's cool, what I really mean is, screw you, game. Why you gotta be so mean to me? Okay, so we come over here. What do you got for me? Take it easy if you're heading down the alleys. There's a lot of bad people there. You might lose everything. We got a few thugs in these parts stealing from the rich and stuff. They gave to the poor, they'd be heroes, but they don't, so just watch it. Yeah, they're like Robin Hood, but without the good part. Judge, Your Honor, I would like to offer a counterpoint to this whole am I a criminal thing, okay? A counterpoint that I would like to offer is Robin Hood, okay? We all know Robin Hood. We all know the story of Robin Hood, right? Steal from the rich and give to the needy and all that. Oh, you guys want to go? You guys want to go, Canto Bight boys? I'll break out the B-boys on you, okay? I got my B-boy right there. I got my BBA B-boy. He's here. In fact, you know what, B-boy? It's on you now, man. You got this. Look at this. Check it out. The B-boys will not be stopped. Canto Bight boys. Can't more like Canto Bight my keister. Am I right or am I right? Yeah, get out of here. Canto Bight my banger. I'll grab the... Okay, fine. Let's do it with you. Pick up the key. And now, let's lock it up. Or unlock it. Okay, we got there. Canto fight. No, I still like Canto bite my rump. I think that's a better pun. That's probably gonna be the title of the episode too. Calling it right now. I'm saying that as I haven't done anything to like title it, and I don't plan really ahead what's gonna happen with like titling episodes and stuff. It just kind of, however it happens is how it happens. So, you know. I don't know, maybe I could make a reference to the B-boys or something like that too. The other thing that's fun about the term B-boys, I think maybe one of the reasons that I find it so amusing, because it makes me think of like Backstreet Boys. Like, oh yeah, they're the B-boys, baby. Okay, so we can't turn on Super Gonk Droid. Oh, I know, we already have that one though. Horde Companion. Horde Companion will aid you in battle, occasionally sending enemies into a frenzy with a piercing scream. Yikes. Baguette lightsabers? Now, okay. I mean, television mode. Demonstrator adds an old-timey screen effect to the game. I'm kind of curious about that one. Hologram. There's playable characters and ships a hologram look. Is that like back in the day, in the original ones, when you could do like the Force Spirit versions of people? Retro mode. Comedy weapons. Blasters and other ranged weapons are replaced with silly items. Rainbow effects, certain attack effects are replaced with sparkly rainbow versions. Fun. Cantina music. Play on a loop forever, good lord. Pew pew with some projectile sound effects from ranged are replaced with mouth-made versions. Oh my gosh, there's some good ones here. I mean, I kind of want to go with pew pew, but I'm worried that that's recency bias. I also like the concept of baguette lightsabers. No, you know what? I want the pew pew. I want to see what kind of man-made sound effects they ended up doing with that. Pew. Awesome. That's incredible. Pew. Pew. You know what this makes me think of? It makes me think of the laughing gun in Borderlands. What was it? Borderlands 2 maybe? Or no, it was like laughing or screaming or whatever. It was the talking gun that was just like, it would scream when you would shoot rather than being bullet noises. That's what that immediately makes me think of, and I love it, frankly. I'm quite amused by that. That's so great. Alright, yeah, I'm absolutely gonna leave that one on. I'm into it. Alright, Gonkilla, what do you got?
Sir Gunkington III here with a heroic mission to fulfill electric destiny. What? Need protecting from some bally nitwits trying to take him apart for scrap tally ho. Come protect Sir Gunkington III on his noble mission. What? Bask in glory and rewards tally ho.
Alright, let's do it.
To arms, what? Sir Gunkington III away.
All good circumstance. Alright, I'm on board. Let's do it. Gonk and gonks. Gonk and gonk ability. Gonk and gonk. Gonk and gonk. Yeah, what's up? Oh, you want to go? I don't even know what's going to hit him. Why are there so many? What did you do? What kind of war crimes did you commit, Sir Gonkington? That like people are after you this hard, like did you enslave an entire country again? Did you slave? Be honest. Did you enslave an entire nation? Gonkula, that's not cool. Okay, we shouldn't have to have this talk, but apparently we do. Okay, it's not cool to enslave people. You just can't go around doing that, bud.
Gosh,
the pew pews are amazing. I love silly things like this. Oh no, I failed him! Yeah, we'll try it again. I gotta go from the very beginning. Start moving, goof. Oh, can we just mount him? Oh, sweet. Alright. Alright, yeah, we need to be a bit more on the ball with this one, I think. All
I love the sound effects happening right now. I'm into this. I don't know if anyone else is into this, but frankly, I don't really care. What else, or is that it? Good. Wait. You're going so fast. Let me just keep up with you here. Okay. Where did they come from again? Where did they come from? Where did they go? Where did they come from? Gonk and Gonkula Eye Joe. Who else? My gosh, the music, the sound effects are just absolutely stellar. Kudos to, like, the people recording it being willing to be that silly, too. Like, I feel like that's the kind of thing that a lot of people might not, like, let themselves be comfortable with. Where are you trying to go, Gonkula? Okay, there we go.
Chumman, Sir Gonkington the Third have arrived at goal. Eh, what? Tally ho.
Hey, how's it going, bud? Gonk and circumstance. Did we unlock the Dudermeister there? We have access to him. Master Codebreaker. Oh, that's right, the Master Codebreaker. Oh, yeah, we'll absolutely buy that character. Great. I do not want to be the Master Codebreaker, though. Okay, let's see here. What do we got here? Wait, hold on. What am I doing on time? Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and do this. We're getting close on time. Let's go ahead and get Captain Candy there. I know it's Kennedy, but look, it's Captain Candy. Fast and fat and fathier. Fathier? Hey, well, whatever that word is. Is that the name of these creatures or something? Alright, so we'll go ahead. Whoops. I kind of feel like I'm nailing this. Is it just me, or am I kind of nailing this right now? Like, I feel like they've done a pretty good job of making it fairly clear where we're supposed to go. How many are there? It was like, what, 50 seconds to get the top? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 40 seconds, 10 seconds to spare. Are you kidding me with that? Heck yeah. Fast and the Fathier. That's got to be the name of the creature, right? Captain Candy. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and buy Captain Candy. Come on, Captain Candy. You're joining us now. Oh no, I'm spending so much money on elites. Whatever will I do with my extra $1 billion that I have now? Gosh, get on my level, all you absolute unwashed irks lying around all over the place here. Like, golly, man, why don't you just even attempt to get on my level? I dare you. Okay, I know I said I was gonna, like, call it there, but, like, we've got a couple things. No. Wait, did we do... haven't done this interior. Let's do this interior here, because it probably won't take super long. I'm assuming there's something in there. There's always something in there. The blue wall. The red door. Aha! Yep, there is something here. Okay, we gotta follow our buttons. Aha! One button. Gonna be under here, isn't it? Oh, break this, break. What I need you to break. That's two. Oh, is there like an order that I'm supposed to do this in? POS. Piece of. I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Aha! Okay, one. Middle one goes. Run through here. So this is two. And then this one will be three. Yes. Look at us go collecting. High flyers, wires. Yeah, we did it. And look, they're all cheering me. Which it's because they know. It's because they know I'm one of the rich ones. They know that I'm filthy, stinking rich. They understand it. They know it. Those goofballs. All right, I think that's a good time to call it an episode. So I think it is now, yeah, absolutely. It's time for me to say thank you so much for joining me. Love and appreciate all of you. Jeez, I don't know, man. Like, don't be as arrogant about being rich as I'm pretending to be during this episode. I don't know, that seems like good advice. I don't know how many super wealthy people are watching me. But if you are, be humble and also give me money, please. That would be awesome. Like, if you're super rich, like, if you're rich enough that, like, you know, $1 million is nothing to you, like, I'll take it off your hand. I can make good use of that. So, you know, that's just thought. Just food for thought. All right, anyway, love you. Bye.